How to turn off live photos on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guidex Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can disable the live photos on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so turning off the live photos on your iPhone is pretty quick and easy. All you have to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings app right on your device and then scroll down and find out the camera app. Now, once you get the camera app, you just need to open this up. You'll get to see the option preserve settings. You just need to tap on that, and if you scroll down, you'll get to see the live photo option. It's currently turned off, so now to turn this option off, you just need to toggle off this option. Now we're pretty much good to go. But there is another shortcut way that you can turn off the live photos option. Now to do that, you just need to open up your camera app, and you just need to swipe to the up, and you'll get to see the live option right here. You just need to tap on that, and you can actually tap on off button right there, and as you can see, the live photos option is actually disabled. So guys, this is how you can turn off live photos on your iPhone. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.